10 foods that make you gain weight. Individual responses to certain group of products cannot be predicted. You need to make an appointment at the dietologist and make a blood test, which will help to indicate precisely the products that make you to gain weight. Nevertheless, there are products that are bad for everyone. They are unhealthy and they prevent you from losing annoying extra pounds. We are so used to them that we don't even realize how much harm they bring to us every day. Today we are going to give you a list of product that you need to exclude as soon as possible, if you don't want to gain extra weight. What is more, your health will be improved, once you give up consuming them. Number 1. Alcohol. It is nice to drink a bottle or two of beer at the end of the day, isn't it? Forget about this habit. Alcohol includes a lot of calories, so you'd better avoid it. Number 2. Soda. Soda includes a lot of sugars, which belong to fast carbs and make you gain weight. Number 3. Chewing gum. From one side, it makes your breath fresher, but on the other, it makes you feel hungry. Unhealthy appetite leads to gaining of extra weight. Number 4. Sodium. Make sure products you buy at the store does not include much sodium, since this element provokes your body to store weight. Number 5. Fast food. Yes, it is fast and convenient. What is more, it is rich. However, it is extremely unhealthy for you. You'd better wake up an hour earlier and cook healthy lunch then grab it from a fast food restaurant. Number 6. Mayonnaise. We are so used to this dressing, but this one is definitely not the best one. So, make sure to substitute it. Number 7. French fries. Even though French fries are typical American side meal, it is too oily to be called a healthy food. Give your preference to fresh vegetables. Number 8. Ice cream. You'd better substitute it with frozen yogurt or just fruit salad if you can't live without desserts. Number 9. Food that make you bloat. If you are bloating, it means that food is not digested well. Number 10. Sugar-free products. If you are healthy and don't have diabetes, sugar-free products are not good for you. What is more, they increase the size of your stomach. Please share this with your friends and family and let us know what you think in the comments below.